Hi guys, it's Marianne, and this is my beautiful, beautiful case hound, 15 years old, still going strong, God bless him. The love of my life. Again, this is Marianne. You can see me on Cheetah2224. Jazzicron is doing the video, and that's Jazzicron 911. Yeah, this little guy has arthritis, so you might see him squirm a little bit. Anyway, there's so much stuff to talk about, so I'm just going to rattle because I had one of those kind of days where it's like right now I was at a company for 9 years. So right now I had gotten, laid off in February. So for about a good almost 5 months, I have just been hanging out. Now I'm just starting to look for a job right now. It sucks out there. Anyone who is unemployed looking for a job, how do you keep your sanity? I feel like I'm going crazy. It really sucks out there. You go on a job interview, and then you go to the second one, and they have you there for 3 hours filling out all these forms and all this crap. For what reason? Only to say, oh, we'll call you back, and then you never hear from them. So right now I'm just doing the Star Ledger thing. Hey, anyone have any job openings that you might know about in the Northview, New Jersey? Let me know, okay? Okay, I'm done with that. Anyway, I was at the YouTube gathering, 777 on Saturday. And oh my God, what a blast we had. Well, I had. It was awesome, awesome. Loved it. I'm already looking forward to the next one next year. I met a few really awesome people. They were great. And here's Dookie again. I don't know if anyone can see him. Dookie. Anyway, yeah, so I had a really good time. It was like 1,000 people there or so. And it was just nice how everyone just, getting along, everyone was so social and just really down to earth, great group of people. Hopefully, through our, the two YouTube, we can, meet new friends and have discussions. I don't know if anyone saw my tape on YouTube, but I am open to anything. I am one of those neurotic, obsessive, possessive, again, neurotic, obsessive type personalities. I will love someone, no matter if it's my friend, my dog, my cat, my mother, my father, my friend, husband, whoever. And I will become so possessive and obsessive over that person. And it's really hard to be that person for like almost 39 years and then try to change that. And sometimes I'm like, well, maybe this is just who I am, so accept it. But at the same time, just being that obsessive over things really takes maybe 90% of your day. You know what I mean? So yeah, that kind of sucks. You know what I mean? I'm sorry, I heard my little dog over there. It's a Pomeranian. He's panting. Jazzicron just rolled his eyes at me. Jazzicron 911. Anyway, yeah, so, anybody, that's it? Oh, I'm sorry, he just gave me the thing. I'm sorry, guys, conclude. It's just one of those, what?
Conclude.
What, Jazzicron?
Conclude.
Conclude. I think he's trying to tell me that I'm babbling. Anyway, that's it for now. Don't forget Cheetah2224. Come visit me, please. I just talk anything you want to talk about. Okay? Peace.